Hi there. Welcome to this mini tutorial and introduction to the Skin Talk with Anita Caprice Masterclass, where we will be making an all-natural coconut shea body butter souffle. And if you're interested in the masterclass, please email us at vibinhigh369@gmail.com. That's V-I-B-I-N-H-I-G-H 369@gmail.com. All right, hope to see you. All right, well, a little bit about me. I'm a mom and a grandma. I am the founder of the Vibe and High LLC, as well as the Tap Into You movement. I am a spoken word, international spoken word poet, all right, and an author. I am also a certified life coach, herbalist, and I am a certified meditation teacher, practitioner, Usui, Reiki master, and I have my doctorate in metaphysical science. And with that, I'm also a skincare artisan, all right? And summing all that up is what I do. I am a vibe coach. We're vibe coaching with a kiss, keeping it simple, sweetheart, changing our vibes from low, medium to high, all right? Resonating on that higher vibration. All right, so enough about me and getting into this. All right, so this tutorial, okay. How this came about is I have always had sensitive skin, problems with my skin ever since I was a little girl. You know, my mom used to take me to the dermatologist and the dermatologist would put me in this box to get some rays or something for my skin because it was just so very, very sensitive. And then when I became an adult, it stayed that way. And I started thinking, you know, I need to find something for my skin because I know it's something that works out there that works. So after many years of research, experimenting with recipes and different things like that, I even have a little book, a little secret recipe book, experimenting the different product, I developed my own skincare line, my own skin, my soap, and my moisturizer for myself. And I have got to say, this happened in 2012. And I got to say, this is 2020. And every time when I am in the shower, when I am putting on my all natural, when I'm putting on my body butter souffle, I still experience that feel good, natural high feeling, just knowing that I'm putting the best, the absolute best that I could put on my skin. And I stepped it to 8 years. I'm still feeling that. All right. So again, if you're interested in that masterclass, you know, vibinhigh369@gmail.com. All right. So now, and also, you know, what happened here too? Now, getting with my skin, I was talking about my skin and I almost missed that. Now, when I started using my product, the eczema, hard skin, scaliness, itchiness started diminishing, and then eventually it disappeared. I cannot remember when I've had any bout of eczema. Cannot remember. It's been years since that's come about, all right? So I wanted to share that with you. You know, I'm speaking from experience here, all right? Tools tried and true here. All right, so let's get started. Now, the supplies that you're going to need 1 tablespoon, and I want to say, if I, in this tutorial, mention teaspoon, please disregard that and know that I'm talking about a tablespoon, okay? We're going to need 1 tablespoon, going to need a knife, a little knife, we're going to need a scraper, we're going to need a bowl, and we're going to need a blender. All right, these are the tools. These are all kitchen tools that you can use. All right, we're going to use some, we want some wax paper. Now, I use the wax paper to put the tools after I use them on the wax paper. And then also, too, underneath it all, I put a bath towel. I put a bath towel underneath everything, okay? Now, the supplies, tools, those are the supplies that you're going to use. The material is where you're going to use shea butter. This is 100% all natural shea butter. This is from Halal Every Day. I like the Halal. Now, if you are in the area, if you're in the Detroit metropolitan area, Vision That Oils on 7 Mile and Conant, she has shea butter as well. Call to make sure though. Okay, and her shea butter is wonderful as well. It's just I don't live in that area. right, so, and this is the shea butter. This is nice and smooth, but you're going to see the difference. I'm going to just show. All right, see, okay, that's the shea butter. All right, okay, so that's the shea butter, nice and smooth, all right? Now you're going to use some, we're going to move that out the way. We're going to use coconut oil. I use Kroger, whichever, as long as it says 100% and has nothing in there, nothing added or anything like that. I use that because I'm a shopper, I'm a reader, label reader, and ingredient reader. So you use coconut. We're going to use 6 ounces of shea butter. 6 ounces of shea butter will, 2 tablespoons equals an ounce. So if we're using 6 ounces, then that's going to be 12 tablespoons. All right. And then before the master class, you can have that out, just spread out if you want. And I'm trying to figure weight now because we're using, I normally use a scale, but I didn't want to mention, a scale is optional if you want to use a scale. But yeah, but 2 tablespoons equals equals an ounce. Yes, 2 tablespoons equals an ounce because 6 teaspoons equals an ounce. All right, so just to get that. So then we'll use 6 ounces of shea butter, and that'll be a nice size, so you can give, you know, keep some for yourself, or if you want, you can have enough to give away. The coconut oil, we're using 1 ounce, so that will be 2 tablespoons of that. Rice bran. Now, the oils that you can use, the vegetable oil, you can either use rice bran. These are the oils that I use. Rice bran, olive oil, or sunflower. Okay, or sunflower. And we're going to use 1 ounce of that, which will be 2 tablespoons. Now, a little bit about each of these, the nurturing properties of them. We'll go more into that in the skincare, in the master class, okay? But vitamin A, I mean, just to know, the shea butter has vitamin A. It's wonderful. It helps to retain the moisture, our skin elasticity, all right? It's a great emollient in your moisturizer. Yes, yes. There is a difference between, I'm going to move this rice bran out now. There is a difference between a moisturizer and an emollient. And I did show the blender, right? Yeah, I know I did. Okay. So, and also the coconut oil. Now, coconut oil is considered the miracle oil. Why? Because it contains lactic acid, and lactic acid is what's in mom's breast milk. Okay. It also has vitamins K. All of the vitamins and fatty acids that are included in the ingredient in our materials will be covered in the masterclass. Okay. And again, if you're interested, vibinhigh369@gmail.com, and we'll get that information out to you right away. All right. So also, and coconut oil also plumps up. You know how baby has that plump, you know, that plump skin. Well, that's what coconut oil helps to do. Okay. The vegetable oil, olive oil, soothes and moisturizes. It's good for excellent. It's excellent for mature skin. You know, us marvelously seasoned, alluringly mature, seasoned gals, okay? So olive oil is wonderful for that. Let's see. Rice bran has its own sun protection formula, SPF. Rice bran also helps retain skin's moisture because our body has a large amount of water in it. So rice bran helps that. And it's also a natural antioxidant, that SPF. Now also, sunflower is considered a skin regenerator because it has gamma-linoleic acid, GMA. GLA in there. So that is wonderful for our skin too. All right. That gamma G, omega 6, and also a rice bran as well. All right. So, and then also we use again the flaxseed. Okay. Flaxseed. I use flaxseed. I use the capsules. Okay, you guys, because it's a twofold. I use flaxseed as a supplement. Take it as a supplement. And so I said, okay, well, because I'm taking it as a supplement, I'll use just the capsules when I use my Shea Soufflé. All right. And that's why we would need, you want to use a knife just to open up that capsule to put it inside the, mix it with the other ingredients. But we're going to go over all of that. This is going to be hands-on tutorial masterclass, Anita Caprice Skin Talk, Anita Caprice masterclass, where we're making the body soufflé. All right. So that's all that we have. Now, this is, just to show, I just put it on a plate Of course, it's going to be more. We're going to be putting this in the bowl, but we have the coconut oil, we have the shea, and this is the smooth and soft shea butter, all right, and the flaxseed oil, and the rice bran oil. Okay, so, and now this will yield, although it's 8 ounces, 6 ounces of coconut, shea butter, 1 ounce of coconut, and 1 ounce of rice bran, or whatever vegetable oil you use, it will yield 11 plus ounces, okay? So that's, and that's when we whip it, when we whip it up. Because what we're going to do, that's after we do that, then we just whip all that stuff up. And just a little, when I think about my coconut shea souffle, I think about The Help. I love that movie. I've watched it about, oh my gosh, about 15, 20 times, usually at night. I don't know, for some reason, it just, I don't know, just puts me there. And I think about Miss Minnie. When Miss Minnie was talking with Miss Celia, when she was holding that Crisco, she said, oh, she said, you got some rust on the hinge? Crisco. She said, you want to get them bags from under your eyes? Crisco. She says, you want to soften them scaly feet on your husband? Crisco. All right, so that's the same as this coconut shea body butter souffle. If you have dry, cracked feet, coconut shea body butter souffle. If you have dry, damaged skin, coconut shea body butter souffle. If you want to get that derriere nice and soft, coconut shea body butter souffle. If you want your skin soft from head to, I do heads. See, I put it on my head. But if you want your body, your skin soft from forehead to the soles of your feet, coconut shea body butter souffle. And if you want to know exactly what's in your product, make it yourself. Make your own creation of coconut shea body butter souffle. All right. So I just had to throw that in there because I just. All right. So anyway, now making it. Now, I do, as I mentioned earlier, I am a vibe coach. I am an energy gal. I believe in energy. I believe the energy supports us. I believe in embracing the energy. Now, before I make any of my product, before using, really before I do anything, I put myself and resonate with a higher vibration, okay? In other words, I'm getting myself really, really positive where I am feeling happy, I am experiencing happiness, and I am feeling peace. And that's when I start to start making my creation. Before I came on this video, I'm resonating, vibing high, supporting, embracing, and absorbing the energies that are supporting this particular tutorial, all right? So that's what I do. You want to make sure, and I'm highly, highly suggesting this, you want to make sure that you're in a nice, safe, positive place where you are resonating with that higher vibration, okay? And when you put your material, what you're using, the coconut oil, the shea souffle, the flaxseed, and the oil, and the whatever vegetable oil, when you're putting that in the bowl, put your hand, after you're resonating on with a higher vibration, put your hand over, sweep your hand over that material, and that is removing any unwanted energy that may be in that material. All right, that is removing it, okay? All right, so that's how we want to get started making our coconut shea body butter souffle. All right, so once we do all that, okay, so we put everything in the bowl, so we have the material, and again, we're going to be actually hands-on in the masterclass. Once you have everything in the bowl, then you're going to blend. Now, the first time you're going to blend on low, you're going to blend a little bit more than 1 minute. Second time you blend is medium, 1 minute. Third time you blend, 1 minute on high. That's it. Once you, in between the blends, you're going to scrape, but we're going to get into that. Once all of that is done, I'm looking at my notes here because I just want to make sure I have everything for you. Once we have all that and all of your product is blended, then what you do, you find your container. And what better way to put your container, nurturing your skin on the outside and feeding your soul and your mind on the inside. And with this mug, this is the Vibe and High, and it says learning to let go, trust in the flow, positive attract, no need looking back. So as we are nurturing and loving on our skin on the outside, dipping our hands in here to just rub and just embrace ourselves and love on ourselves, reading this wonderful message, we are receiving, learning to let go of all the don'ts, no longer serves as well, trust in the flow of the universe, because we know positive is attracting, because we're feeling good, and then there's no need looking back, all right? So that's a wonderful gift. If you want to give a gift or for any special holiday, lovingly give the gift that you create, your all-natural coconut shea body butter souffle. And again, if you guys are interested in the masterclass that is upcoming soon, please email us at vibeandhigh369@gmail.com. That's vibeandhigh369@gmail.com. And I wanted to show you, this is the, look at that. And did you remember how it looked, the shea butter looked? Because shea is a wonderful, how it looked, look at this. How it looked when I put it on my fingers before. Look at that. Oh, and it feels, that feels just heavenly. Ooh, that feels so good, you guys. All right, so that is it for this tutorial. I hope this was entertaining for you. Put a smile on your face. And I do hope to see you. We hope to see you at the masterclass, all right? Again, email us, vibeandhigh369@gmail.com. All right, so we know that the journey in self-recovery is absolutely beautiful. And I know you know, so are you. Touch on that trust, tap into you. All right? Blessings, peace, and loving the skin you're in. Peace and love. Hope to see you.